Good morning, guys. Third day in a row, we're having problems publishing. Say that three times fast. Problems publishing our vlog. The first 2 days, Kevin went to change the thumbnail picture, and it said he deleted the video. Today, it got stuck at processing 95% and just stayed there. Wouldn't go any further. So I aborted that mission and started a new upload.
We are at this point in the game, about 68% uploaded. We still have 123 minutes remaining. Hopefully this one will go up for you guys. I don't know what's going on. Kevin doesn't know what's going on. He's doing a little bit of research today. He thinks it might have something to do with our Windows program, and we might need to update it. So we'll see, but we will get it fixed, and we will get those vlogs out there.
Ugh. It is now 3:09, and the video is done uploading. And now we're waiting for it to process. It's at 0%. It got to 95% before it bogged out this morning. Let's hope it makes it all the way this time. Okay, so we're making a little bit more progress. Processing is done. And we're waiting for the thumbnails to come up so we can put a picture to it and hit publish. Now, twice it has gotten to this point, and when Kevin went to hit publish, it said he deleted the video. So, let's just hope that it doesn't do that again. Yay! The vlog finally went up! It is 3:42 p.m. And finally, Crustaceans and Tricycles is published for all to watch! Woohoo!
Hey, sweetums.
Ha, baby.
Been a tiring day.
Ow.
And there's a dog climbing in your lap.
Yeah.
And I got a cat in my lap, but it's not quite as heavy as what you got in your lap. Freckles, you're getting too big to be a lap dog. And Boomer, you're getting very weird. You're just getting weird, inner and weird. Ow.
I don't know what it is. Why he likes to bite your nose.
I'm gonna sneeze now. You're gonna make me sneeze. Bite the chin. Don't bite the nose.
Get down, baby. Get down, baby.
So we're having serious issues with uploading our vlogs now. 3 days in a row. It just won't upload in the morning. We have to go and upload it a second time to get it to work.
But why?
Why does it work the second time?
Right.
I don't know. Don't know why it stopped working the first time. We've got like 150 vlogs up, and suddenly in the last 3 days, they won't upload.
Do you think we should check for a Windows update on that computer?
We use Chrome for that one, don't we? We got it on Chrome.
Yeah.
So we'll have to check to see maybe it needs an update, or maybe we should install Firefox. Didn't we like that better? Is there a reason why we got Chrome on that computer? Did someone recommend it?
Ricky put it on there. I don't remember why.
All right. Well, we'll check for updates on it. Maybe that'll fix it. What do you think? Huh? What do you think?
You figure we have so many cats, they would keep the bugs out of the computer.
What?
What was that now?
I said I'm old. And I forget things.
You're old.
Yeah.
You're not old.
Old. Forgetful.
Lucy says, I think she said we're 35 and 36.
Is that right?
That's what Lucy said.
Who's 35 and who's 36?
She didn't say.
Well, you're causing trouble now, Lucy.
Hey, everybody. We just wanted to show you our neighborhood community mail board. This is our very first thing we did receive, and this was from Claybed with usernames. And this is when we had the big debate over the Home Depot store, whether it was just a man's store or a woman's store too. And he even went and did my whole tattoo on my arm.
Nice.
So that was from Claybed with usernames. This was from A Little Pink Bow. She's the one who does the Scentsy.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm waiting to hear from her so I can place an order for some.
Yeah.
This was from Tom's Show. Sent us all that good chocolate. Yummy, yummy. This is from Thomas from Florida. But by the way, Thomas, did you get your letter yet from us? Let us know. This was from my friend that I grew up with back in New York, Tanya.
She's in Vermont now.
Yes, she lives in Vermont.
And we're trying to figure out a way for her to send us some actual Ben and Jerry's instead of a cigarette.
And this is from Bones' wife, Lucy. And she sent us a pretty fall leaf because we don't get fall leaves out here like that anymore. And I miss that. So we need to fill our board up, guys. More letters. Hey.
Hey.
Everybody.
Hey. Hey.
I don't know what's going on over here, but it's time for shout-outs.
We got a whole skeleton theme going on here now. She's got her Kitty Bones outfit on. Hey, I don't know what this is. I think you guys bought that for me last Halloween.
Yeah, it's just a skeleton on a white shirt. And pretty soon your nose is going to be nothing but bone because he's going to bite through it.
You're not going to... What are you doing?
What's right. He trying to do?
I have no idea. Last time he did that... No, he just wants me to pet.
Oh, okay. Anyway, it's time for shoutouts! It's kind of hard to see through this, so give me a minute here. J. Craig B. Shout out to you.
Oh, got it.
And the Spasmodic says, I am not loud enough for New York, but I'm just below the threshold for too loud for California. So that just means I'm just perfect. Ha ha.
Okay.
And then he wants you to give his friend a shout out.
Who is it? Oh, is that Spasmodic's
cousin. In honor of Oktoberfest.
Hans Jürgen Eckermeyer von Hohenzollern Strelitz aus Baden-Württemberg. Wir geben Ihnen einen Schleiaus.
Didn't think he could do it, did you?
Then the German people out there are probably going, he just butchered language.
He tried.
I tried.
Angie Lupus Life. She gave me thumbs up for a day without any injuries. Today is day three. Day three, and I haven't hurt myself. Even when I fell on the tricycle last night, I didn't get hurt.
She didn't fall. She didn't fall. Anyway, I don't believe that's a real name anyway, so. Just saying. Ow!
Ow! That's what you get for just saying.
She didn't hurt. She didn't fall.
Piera Herrera. I am not loud!
Oh my god. And that's Pierre, not Piera.
Pierre Herrera. I am not loud. And that thumbs up comes from him, not from me.
I'm sorry.
And just an update for everybody on a more serious level here. Eric Scarron's mom is home from the hospital. She is doing better, but please continue to send your well wishes. We added more people to the neighborhood community shout outs!
Are you shell shocked? Did that hurt?
He didn't flinch. Anyway, we added more names, so check to see if your name's on there. And we fixed some names that were misspelled. And
there
Kevin.
There goes one right now. There goes another one.
You are all part of our neighborhood community. Each and every one of you.
I spelled that one
we
wrong.
We love you all. We would not be here if
there
it
goes,
weren't
there
for
goes Hans
you.
Jaeger Eckemeyer.
We wouldn't be here if it weren't for all of you. You're distracting me.
And the boomer's on the list, too. There is. Michael's there, too.
You are all part of our neighborhood community, each and every one of you. We love you all. We would not be here if it weren't for each and every one of you. Thumbs up, and we will see you all tomorrow. Kitty Bones.
Signing off.
Signing off.